gentlemen, it's time for the morning announcements. Here we go. Help the Workers is organizing a clothes drive for the workers of Dubai. The collection is taking place through the end of this week, so make sure that you donate your old clothes that you don't need that are in good shape. There are donation boxes in the upstairs and downstairs atrium. Turn in those old clothes, people.
Hey, season two athletes, if you haven't turned your uniforms into Miss O'Reilly, she's going to find you and hunt you down. Additionally, you'll be withdrawn from season three activities and have your grades withheld, so you should get on that.
The advisory theme for the month of March is health awareness, and the grade level advisors and counselors are excited about the variety of speakers and topics that are going to be covered this month in assemblies, class meetings, and homerooms. These include topics such as body image, drugs and alcohol, drunk driving, healthy relationships, self-esteem, fitness, and other important items. Each homeroom should be receiving handprints that will go on the student council bulletin board near the library. These handprints will signify a pledge from each student towards a healthy lifestyle choice.
9th and 11th graders who have not turned in their course registration forms, please do so ASAP in order to have a better chance of getting the courses you want for next year. 10th graders, guidance will be collecting your course registration forms on the 12th and 13th in your history classes. Be ready.
Okay, so Amr has lost his senior sweatshirt. It says R-E-Z-A, Reza, on the back. I don't really know what that means. I kind of don't think I want to. He wants his sweatshirt back. So if you've seen it, or if you haven't, could you turn to Ms. Jardin's classroom in the library? Thanks.
This is your last chance to sign up for peer counseling. If you're interested, you need to submit your online application by Thursday at 3 p.m. to be considered. Applicants will be emailed their interview day and time by the end of the week.
Okay, look, everybody and their brother is having a bake sale coming up in the next couple of weeks. Try and keep these separate in your head. First, the junior class cabinet is having a mega, that's how it's described, mega, in all caps, by the way, bake sale on Tuesday, March 11th. There will be pizza, brownies, cake, and more.
There's the DAA garage sale is on the 13th of March from 3:15 until 5:30. We'd like everybody to come just take a quick look around. There'll be tons of stuff for very good prices, and we'll make all the kids happy, whether they're selling or not.
All right. This announcement was sent to us in all caps from the junior cabinet. The junior cabinet is going wild. The morning bake sales every Thursday. Oh, what an amazing way to start the day. Also, on Monday, March 10th, there will be the junior mega bake and pizza sale. Support the junior cabinet, who are providing a wide range of food from healthy food to pizza. Come hungry, people.
The Global Network is also having a bake and pizza sale during both lunches on Wednesday. That's today. Get pumped.
There were a lot of P's in that pumped. I'm just saying, it's the way they wrote it. Look, the 24-hour swim for MSF is back on. The event will be on the 20th of March, and the DAA swim team will be swimming from midnight of the 20th to midnight on the 21st. Please come support your peers in their swim after school or during your study halls.
Tomorrow, Thursday the 6th, is the last day to pay for your Dodgeball 7 shirt. Shirts are 55 dirhams and will be sold by the furry wall during both lunches. You can also hand your money to Ms. McFarlane.
Please don't make Ms. McFarlane come looking for your money. If she has to come looking for your money, I will be coming around collecting. I will carry a baseball bat and I will be cranky. Next week is Spirit Week. The days are Sunday, Comfy Day, Monday, Retro Day, Tuesday, Jersey Day, Wednesday, Leopard Pride, and Thursday, Class Colors or Dodgeball 7s t-shirts. Check the shared folder of your Google Drive or ask Sadiqa or Almas for more info.
All right, seniors. Graduation gown fittings will be taking place in the auditorium next Wednesday, the 12th. All seniors must plan to come to the auditorium to try on their gowns either during morning break or during lunch. Attendance at one of these times is mandatory. Stay tuned for more information regarding graduation photos. Ryan Mackey, disregard this. You will not be able to graduate.
Also, Philip Hoyman, please be sure that at your graduation gown fitting, you do not request to show a little extra leg. That would be inappropriate. And I believe that's all we have for today. I'm Spreads.
I'm Carrie.
We will see you soon.